Good morning, folks. What is happening? What is going on? Welcome back to another video. If you've been watching these videos, you've been doing good. Our videos are very montagey. They're not very good. There's been a lot of Disney and theme park content. Today's last day. Last night, we took my mum and dad out to the pool house for some wings and a few drinks and to play some games. May have accidentally got mum drunk.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, I didn't press record.
Oh, shame. I mean, you didn't film me getting five in a row.
Who's the bestest?
Me. And you.
But mainly me.
And who, who's the worstest?
Today's the day. Today is the last theme park, and we have saved the best to last. We're going to MGM. It's my favorite theme park. It's no longer called MGM. It's Hollywood Studios, and they've built a Star Wars land. Yes, we're going to build lightsabers, and we're gonna run around pretending we're in Star Wars. And I'm excited. Last theme park. It's gonna be a good day.
This is the hour, the darkest place.
The wind. A wee bit nippy.
Nothing can ruin today, though, can it?
Nothing can ruin today.
I mean, I'll try, but nothing can ruin.
Where are we going?
Dare. We're going Dare. We're going to see a 32-year-old woman legitimately act like a child.
I'm excited.
Bye then.
Yeah, I don't know any of you until I have my
Zoom. You said you didn't want to do that.
Come on. Why are you so tall?
Is that an AT-AT?
An AT&T, mate.
An AT&T?
AT&T, not the mobile brand.
Not an AT-AT. Star Wars, complete it. Right, we're going on.
The original Star Tours. I thought they'd taken it out. But we're going to go head to Star Wars now. Matt and I are going to build lightsabers at 11? I forgot my purse.
So we've come to Better Park.
Oh, look at you.
Now you're coming home with me.
He is a fan of the dark side. We'll head back to Star Wars to build the lightsabers because we've got like an hour.
10:45, let's do that one.
Getting to see what time the Indiana Jones show is. I think today we might struggle trying to do everything that we want to get done, but the park closes at 9 p.m, so we should have time. The only issue is the Rise of Resistance is the ride I want to do. There's a long wait.
So I go get that with more pockets on. Make you smile, cause you made my day. Come with me, I swear I'd just say that you never felt so good, never felt so fine.
Have a good day. The First Order will be watching you.
Yeah, you made it back to Star Wars land. We're gonna go build lightsabers.
Best day ever.
Best day ever.
Ooh. Is that what you're doing?
For power and control. Not peace and justice.
Yeah. Yep. So come around this way for me.
At events.
I really enjoyed that.
Well done.
Would some say best day ever?
Oh, some would say best day ever, yes. I mean, that show was fantastic, don't get me wrong. All Matt cares about is that there's a JCB icon.
Fast track icon.
Smile.
Yeah,
woo! We are splitting up for a little bit. Mum, Dad, Sarah are going on Tower of Terror. I am not, because fun fact, I'm petrified of lifts now, and I can't do lifts anymore. Luna and James are gonna go find ice cream and then get face painted. We're gonna go and check out what this Lightning McQueen thing is and see what the wait time for Rock and Roller Coaster is.
Thanks, Mater. Hello, everyone. Wow, what a great group of rookie racers. Uh-oh, injection ahead. What should we do, Cruz?
How is it dropped?
I thought it was three.
Four times.
I thought it was two.
They were really good.
Good.
I think you dropped three.
We're just doing a little retail therapy. We're going to head back towards Star Wars land because me and Matt might buy some helmets. And then we want to ask how we ship these home. And then I think Star Wars rides at about 7 p.m. we've got it booked for, so we've got a few hours, so we might find somewhere to eat and just chill out, and hopefully we'll try and watch the fireworks tonight. So it's going to be a long day. After umming and ahhing about it for about four times, we've been in that shop about four times today trying to figure it out, but they've got us hook, line and sinker.
Can you even tell what they are?
Yes, you can see from... We bought helmets. Wonder if you could wear them on the ride.
There may have been a reason why I wanted to take them.
What do you need one for?
Oh yeah, we didn't do it.
swings, Charles got us to the rendezvous point on Bacara.
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, Matt, I love this. This is very fun.
Like, how cool?
Oh, this is so cool. 100%. I just wish I had my lenses.
What, coming to Florida? 100%? Just for me.
Yeah, you're seeing these two. Until the train.
But mainly this.
After this, done.
You have what I want.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer.
That was brilliant. Honestly, that was worth the wait. And you know what? I'm proud he came on it, because that had motion simulation and a drop. I'm glad we saved this one for last. Separating from the family lamb, and then we're going to meet back up at 8:45 and watch Fantasmic. I'm very excited because I love this show. I'm really happy we stayed till the end, but that ride, honestly, I've had the best day. To be honest, I've had the best holiday ever. I'm really glad we did this.
Four kisses, let's go outside.
So now, us and our closest 10,000 friends are all going to try and leave at the same time. But I've had a great day. Did you get wet? Did you get wet? He's nithered. Nithered.
I'm old, so we have...
Ooh, I like this packaging.
We have toy helmets.
Ooh, I like this packaging.
Why are you wearing a toy helmet?
Because somebody got me it as a gift and I feel like I have to.
Mm-hmm.
I know it fits. He's got a big head.
Oh, it does.
It does. He's doing a big reveal.
Matt, you know what they said about children in small bags?
Woohoo! Look at you!
Yes.
Republic.
Yeah.
Maybe you gotta shout a bit more.
For the Republic.
Like a bit louder than a whisper.
That wasn't me shouting.
I'm running out of tape here.
For the Republic!
Good day. I think I've said that 15 times. Put your farmer's tan away. Bedroom's a right mess. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.
This is my world now. And this is my world now.